76, today's youth is not on its own. The Premier was addressing the main Youth Day celebrations at the Peter Mokaba Cricket Club in Polokwane today.
The significance of the Youth Day cannot be overemphasized. We are here to pay tribute to successive generations of young people who rejected oppression and fought for our national liberation. That, therefore, has to be celebrated. We pay tribute to the courageous and fearless 1976 generation of young people. Today, we are reminded of the extraordinary courage and sacrifices of the past generation of young people. The bravery and selflessness of the 1976 youth generation reminded us that there is no power greater than human determination. We are reminded that the lifespan of any unjust system is determined by the oppressed people themselves. It is the oppressed people who, through their actions or inactions, will determine whether the oppressive system continues or is abolished. The 1976 generation was not prepared to allow the injustices of apartheid to continue. They vowed to bring down apartheid during their lifetime. They were prepared to die so that we would not have to struggle against an inferior education, which was designed to make them perpetual slaves in the land of their own, or the land of their own, their birth. They died so that you can no longer be restricted by draconian legislation and repressive policies in realizing your full potential. We therefore expect that the young people of today assume the same courage and determination in confronting the challenges of today. Central amongst the challenges of today is the issue of youth unemployment, youth health, and issues around the abuse of alcohol and drugs. This is a new struggle which must be fought and won by the young people themselves. As government, we are here to offer all the necessary support. Unlike the generation of 1976, you are not on your own. You have a government which cares and a government that listens to you. Program Director and Honorable President, I want to say that the youth of our country are our greatest resource, because each and every one of you, as the young people of this country, has a God-given ability and talents to contribute towards your own efforts to create a better life for everyone in this country.